Once again, please do not throw any items on the ice during the game. Thank you.